and three so far. Rebounds, 5 assists. All right, well, let's hear from the coach.
It's good to see Josh Boone back into the lineup. Missed the last game with that.
Johnson playing game 250 for Adelaide.
With flat feet defensively is not what the doctor ordered for the Hawks.
Oh, how about that? That's what we have seen.
I believe he had a mental note of finishing that dunk because he messed up.
Reassist and rebound.
Fella. Wrapped behind his back twice. Excuse me, don't reach. Good pass. Way to finish, big fella.
He sure did.
But defensively, they got to get back. But you do not want to start off a game in that manner.
Randall left on his own there, but he missed the shot. And
missed 4 three-pointers, Kerr.
Yeah, he's going to miss. Look, what I love about it.
Even though we see Wollongong go back to a 2-3 zone, and it's that sort of mix-up that might actually help them.
On.
His courage and his confidence. He ain't short of that. So it's only a matter.
He's the hot hand now. He has 12 points. Randall's pass intercepted. Brooks doing it at both ends. Here's LaMelo.
When gets his confidence up. When will that happen? Hopefully sooner than later.
But for the Illawarra Hawks, it's always going to be at the defensive end. To give up 43 points at 58% with 6 minutes to go before halftime.
They rack up the half century.
Jack McVay. 3 for 3.
Oh, so that line, 3 assists, 0 turnovers.
I love the Hawks, though. So, completely familiar with how it all works here. Again, a very easy basket to start. Still got 10 seconds remaining. LaMelo is teasing Johnson.
Just such a good long distance shooter.
Up to 13 points for Harry. The back of 16 points on Saturday night, Jack McVay. Adelaide have had the answers. Is this the time for... And that man, if he can get hot from outside, who knows what we're going to see.
He realised, I'm on the road.
Well, what he did know was that it was a big, big hit.
Yeah, it was.
Put that thing out to double digits.
Opportunity once again.
Oh, wow.
Well, look at that for ball control, everyone.
Holding this position. The double has to come.
More settled.
I wish he had one on the wing and one in the corner. And if he had to hit either of them, they had a good look. There he is, no look, and that thing went south.
The deep from Drimming.
And the ability to stay in front of this. Look at the jitterbug this way and that. And then puts him in the spin cycle.